We asked what you thought, and this is what you said.
Live together for 1 to 2 years, and if you can put up with each other for that long, without any hesitation, then get married.
Marriage is a union of two people who've got to work together, find out about each other, biblical methods to solve their problems. You don't know your problems for the first few years. We get to share each other's problems.